is Billy Kowalski. Billy Kowalski. Boy, oh boy, we couldn't wait to get him in here. It took so long. But as you'll hear us say from time to time, we have applications here. We have a website. We try to encourage people, our people try to encourage people to fill out an application so we can get you down here. Sometimes it's very difficult, but we're very persistent, and it paid off tonight to have Billy come up here. He, of course, Billy will be our oldest member, born in 1917. He was a great athlete in Niagara Falls here, of course, all during the 30s and 40s. High school star, track, baseball. Played in Canada. In those days, you had to sign a contract to play in Canada. And Billy did that. He'd work and play ball. He worked at the Kimberley and played in the industrial leagues here, Double I League. He was MVP in a couple times in the Niagara District League, which is a very, very tough baseball league. I think we're moving there. Good sign. I don't know who's winning the Cubs game. I didn't hear anything. I thought Brad would give me a report, but look at your phones and we'll see who's winning that ball game. Kershaw's pitching. There comes Mitch leading Billy. Come on, let's say everybody calls. Oh, look at Don Pelucci's guy. 98 years young. 99 years young, I'm sorry. 99 and 2 weeks.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear John G. Happy birthday to you.
All right, put in high gear, buddy.